When my parents beat me, I'd be angry, like any other child. But it didn't last long, because I knew deep inside, my parents loved me.
When I was a boy, my father hit me. And when he hit me, I hated him. And I hated my mother as well, for never stopping him. He'd never hit my sisters though. And that made me angry.
If I put my children in the room and say, like, don't come out until I'm ready to talk to you, that's not gonna work. Sometimes I have to be out there. I have to go to work. I have to be on time. And I have to fulfill commitments in the real world. And I don't have the time to be...
When I first came to the training, I 100% agreed with mild slapping. But definitely some of the arguments that I heard there made me reconsider. I was very struck at how angry Mia and Paul were about being hit as children and how that still affects them today, even after so many years.
And I don't have the time to be sitting there going like, all right, my child, what is it that you need? And they need to understand that the world doesn't revolve around them. That's very important.
If it is okay to hit a child, who's to say what is too hard? It's better not to use hit at all. There are better ways of teaching a child.
I agree completely with Ming. There has to be better ways.
When my kids overreact or get out of line, I come down to the same height as them, their level playing field. I sit down, I tell them, here, listen, okay, I'm angry at the moment, you're angry at the moment. Both of us needed to get on together. But what you've done wrong here is this, that and the other. Completely break it down to them as slowly and as possible I have to. And they understand.
When I was in the training, Paul asked me a question. And he asked, are they stopping because they are learning or are the right thing? Or are they stopping because they are scared of you?
I believe a child needs to know what's right and what's wrong. I'm not saying you should beat your child hard. But when the beating is done the proper way, it always works.
Weeks ago, my son got into a fight in school, and when I picked him up, he said that the other children were being bold, and I got very angry and upset, and I gave out to him, and I said, well, that, you know, that's no way of solving problems. And then he said, well, you slap me when I'm being bold. And I had no answer to that. Definitely doing things differently from now on and looking into other ways of disciplining.